Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and with me I have a special guest on today's superstar, Savepoint. The beautiful, gorgeous, amazing, athletic, destructive, Nia Jax. Mm-hmm. Now, on our show, everybody's got nicknames.
Okay.
So is there a nickname that you used to have that you like, or a new one that you want to create, or the world is your oyster?
Let's call me Jaxy.
Jaxy, ooh,
yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
Well, everyone,
Miss Jaxy, if you're
not. Miss Jax, ooh, okay. Well, hello, Miss Jaxy.
Oh,
and today we are playing Knights of the Round.
Yes.
It's fantastic because she said she loves Game of Thrones.
Love Game of Thrones.
So it's what we're about to get into right now.
Woohoo.
Yay! Up, Up, Down, Down, Crunchyroll. Hey, Pelly, what's up? Up, Up, Down, Down, and Crunchyroll are back at it again. We're friends, so we want to make sure that you can make friends and you can watch cool things. If you like anime, which you definitely should, check this out. Go get a premium free 30-day trial of Crunchyroll, which brings you the best new anime straight from Japan by clicking on the link below. It is Crunchyroll. Up, Up, Down, Down. It's so good. It's so good. I binge watch Food Wars because it's amazing. And now the second season is out. That's Food Wars, the second plate. These free things that we want to give you, you check them out, because those free things are anime. Crunchyroll, Up, Up, Down, Down. Get it. Back to the episode. I think I got everything that time. Yeah. Now we're going to play Knights of the Round.
Yeah, okay. We are.
Miss Jaxy.
Yeah.
Because I'm nasty.
You. I like it.
How are you doing?
I'm wonderful.
Yeah, you're solid.
Yeah.
Now, you said you liked Game of Thrones, so that's why we're
love
playing this.
Love Game of Thrones.
Who's your favorite Game of Thrones character?
Ooh, okay, Tyrion.
Why
hands
Tyrion?
Down.
Why
I
Tyrion?
Love Tyrion. He is so amazing. He's a little badass.
He is.
And he's all confident and like, he's got his own little
kind of
swag.
He's kind of
right?
Man. His own little swag. I see what you did there.
You get it?
See that? She
you
makes
get
jokes.
It?
Well, you know what? We're just going to go with Game of Thrones spoilers.
Yeah.
Why not? There's spoilers in this
show. Spoiler.
So, my favorite character was Marjorie.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why?
Yeah. She was so hot. She was so hot, and she was just, like, so manipulative, but, like, you weren't sure if she was actually
she
manipulative.
She was, like, really sweet manipulative.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Like, she was, like, trying to come at, like, Cersei.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Who
Dude,
is fantastic.
I'm sorry, Cersei in this last season. And that
so good.
Like, I was like, hail. That was amazing.
After they do the possibly one of my favorite scenes in any TV show ever, when they shame her. Like, I was like, yeah, get her.
Get
and
her.
By the end, I was like, oh my God.
The,
was like,
the
bloody feet
yes.
and like throwing stuff at
the
her.
The
like,
poop.
Oh, so disgusting. But then, as soon as like her plan came to fruition and she was like, they're like, oh, your mother says you should stay here. It's like,
yeah.
What? Wait, what's happening? And then you see her come out in that sweet black dress. It's like,
it was so
Regent.
Cool. She was, ugh. She is amazing.
Yeah.
She was actually like my when I saw her like in her outfit,
mm-hmm.
like a big old robe. It
yeah.
was like my inspiration to get like
really?
Something crazy for Takeover, like with like the big over the top,
yeah,
suit.
So you would say that your inspiration in Ring is Cersei.
A little bit, just being like an evil bee. You know what I mean? Just messing people up because I can.
Yeah,
that's basically it. It's like hey,
a. You know who else gives me a Cersei feel for some reason? Has always been Ursula.
Yep.
I love Ursula.
Dude, I was
so
totally
much.
Called Ursula, especially with my entrance gear.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
I was like, heck yeah, dude. I am out of that. She's a badass
She's
bee,
so
too.
Good.
You know what? I am out of that.
So do you have like a collection of bad bees that you draw
yes.
inspiration from?
I'm like, ooh, this bad here.
We've got Cersei, Ursula.
Right? I love that.
Any Cruella de Vil?
Oh, I love Cruella, but she's a little too crazy for me.
She is.
A little too crazy.
She's very crazy.
Who
and then she got the long cigarette thing.
Oh, yeah. I'm
Super
not down
strange.
With that.
I never understood the long cigarette with the long glove.
I keep getting killed.
It's okay. We just beat him. We beat him.
Okay. Oh, my gosh. And then, you know, my favorite is, like, Crazy Mountain when he came back to
oh.
life.
Jesus.
How about the scene where he literally just like squeezes his head
right,
right open?
Right. So okay. So you said you didn't read the books, right?
No, I
okay.
didn't.
So I read the books, and as they're explaining that fight, like I was in the car and I'm driving like somewhere, and I'm listening to this fight, like losing my mind to the point where I have to pull over because I'm so into this. Like
yeah.
I'm gonna get an accident driving. So when that happened, I'm losing my mind, like, beating my steering wheel. Like, no, he had him. He had him.
He had him, and then he got cocky.
Yeah.
That was on him.
You never get cocky in a fight,
You can't
kids.
Get cocky in a fight. And, like, Tyrion was like, oh, my gosh, I'm going to die.
Yes.
I'm going to die. And I was like, oh, poor Tyrion. was like, don't kill my boy. You know who else I like? I even find badass in men. Like, I like when Tyrion shot his dad on the toilet. Mm. I was like, yeah, you kill him.
That's like the most G thing right? in the episode.
He's like, I have your son here. You're on the pooper. And I'm going to kill you.
And he's like, you won't do it. And he's like, watch
me. Watch me. I'm going
to
do it.
Watch me. So in the book, they're explaining like the path that Tyrion has to go to get to his dad, because it's like some weird, disgusting underground thing, and he has to go through like the sewers of the castle or wherever they are. And the ladder that he has to climb to get up there is like a mile long.
Yeah.
Because like, him being a smaller person, it takes him like quadruple the time to get up this ladder. And he knows like once I go up this way, I have to go back down. So like I'm screwed. Then I have to meet back up with Eunuch Man.
I'm really bad at names. I'll be like, that person, that yeah. person.
Like I know what he looks like. Yeah. Bald guy. He's also
with no,
a eunuch.
With no wee wee.
But yeah. Ooh, that's so sick. When he catches the guy in the box. And it's so nonchalant.
Right, it's like
there's
not
no
a big
build.
Deal. Like he was like just kind of slowly opening it, like, yeah, nah, it's no big deal.
This is what happened to me as a child.
Yeah, as a child.
I've been
Boom.
Looking for this man for years. And then he's just in the box and it's like, oh my God, this is horrible. I love it.
Was it you?
So okay, I also, and we haven't talked about my like actual favorite character, I guess. I guess I have two.
Who?
Names, the daughter, the little one. The girl with no
name. Oh, Arya.
Yes. Arya Stark.
Yes, Arya Stark.
A girl has no name.
No girl has no name.
So good.
To be truly part of, what is it, Mini-Face God?
Yeah, Mini-Face God. Oh, God. So awesome.
Yeah. And then a girl has no name.
When she's blind on the street.
Right.
And then he comes to her and goes, if the girl tells me her name, a man will give her her sight back. A girl has no name. She's crying. I'm like, please give her
eyes back. Give her eyes back.
Come on.
She has no name, man. Give her eyes back. Oh my gosh.
Name, man. Come
yeah.
on.
But you know who I started to really like was the Hound.
Yeah, yeah. But okay, so it's I that got into my heart when they asked Arya. She said the Hound. He's like, no, you're lying. She's like, no, I'm not. She's
right.
Like, you're lying.
Yeah.
You love him. I was like,
yep. Oh, right?
She had a change of heart.
Because he was like taking care of her. And then when he told the story about saving her sister.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But then when she left him for the wolves.
Yeah.
But then you realize he's alive? Like, what?
Right?
But then, okay,
you're kind of happy when you find him alive,
yeah,
though, right?
Yeah. And then when he's working with those people, like, okay, you know what? There's no social media. There's no cell phones. No one's going to find
him. No one's going to
find him. He's going to turn over a new leaf, be a new guy. Then they killed everybody. They killed
everybody.
Everybody. He can't have friends.
He's just not meant for it. And then he's a friend. I feel like he's going to have a showdown with his brother.
He's got to.
Fire in his face, like, it has to happen.
He has to. It's a very Undertaker Kane situation.
Yes.
Because... Uh-huh. Learning if you watch wrestling.
Yeah,
learning.
If you know me.
Okay, any other shows that you're into? Now that we've spoiled Game of Thrones.
I know,
everyone.
Right? Ah, oh, what am I into? I'm into some, like, random stuff. Mm-hmm. Like, I love Netflix shows. I don't want to kill the horse.
No, well, you can ride the horse if you go over to and press X. Ooh. Boom, now you're on the horse. Ride
okay,
the horse.
Now. Oh, yeah. And then I get knocked off. Dang it! He stole it from me!
There you go, take it. There
yes!
You go.
Dude, that looks so badass.
You should ride a horse.
I used to watch, like, Love, Sons of Anarchy.
Okay.
Love.
All the way through Love, like, every episode,
every episode. Okay. Like, I love Jax Teller. I think that's honestly where Jax came from when I was coming up with
really?
Names. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Because I was obsessed with his little, like, obviously he's amazingly gorgeous, but, like, I just loved his badass. And then his mom, Gemma.
Okay.
Who's, like, down. That's another badass
Miss
woman.
Miss Bundy.
Yeah, Miss Bundy, of
Miss
course.
Miss Bundy.
Who's just another badass woman who's, like, down for her kids. Like,
yeah. And the thing
her
is, like,
family.
About her, it's so cool to see people in different roles. So, like, you know, you get to know actors.
And they get typecast.
Yeah.
Like, you think, like, oh, she's only Peggy Bundy
mm-hmm.
for me.
And then seeing her in this, like, I'm not huge into it. I didn't watch a ton of it like you
yeah.
have. But I remember watching the first couple of episodes thinking, like, oh, it's Peggy Bundy. Like,
Peggy
it's
Bundy.
Very, I have a very hard time seeing her
yeah.
something else. But then I started watching some of the episodes from the last season where she became, like, top dog and so much stuff. I was like, Jesus, she is bad. And then
yeah.
she's, like, super hot too,
like sexy.
Yeah,
like she's got this thing about her.
I was like, "Hello, I yeah. want to be in a biker gang."
Right? I really wanted to be. Oh, I totally wanted to be like a biker gang's like woman, like his lady. You know what I mean? Like that's my man. Yeah, he's a badass. Like he does what
you
he wants.
You just look for bikers all day. You're like,
I'm all, hey,
are you in charge?
Hold on, do you want a woman? Like, I'll totally be your lady.
Do you want a woman?
I'll be your lady.
Because like, I am one.
I was like, I'm down for that. I'm all about you right now. Yeah, that made you want to be a part of a biker gang.
Yeah, which like I don't know if that's a good or bad thing, but it was a thing.
It's a thing.
Whoa! That's
the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. Make sure you follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at XavierWoodsPhD. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at UpUpDownDown without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And no matter the circumstances, make sure you always and forever thank Crunchyroll for being part of this episode. And that free stuff that I talked about, the 30-day premium free subscription, go check out crunchyroll.com/UpUpDownDown for that good, good anime. And always keep it tight. But surprise, if you don't necessarily watch anime yet, here's a clip to show you what you've been missing.
Yukihira-senpai, honmono da! Sugee! Ikinari nani suru nsu ka?
Wari wari, Mimasaka no spy ka to omotte sa.
Boku wa Sōtsuda Mitsuru tte imasu. Tōtsuki gakuen chūtōbu 3年. 新聞部のものです。ああ、新聞部ね。もう学園中雪平先輩の話で持ちきり強。そこでお願いがあるんです。職劇までの1週間、先輩を密着取材させていただけませんか?は?選抜で雪平先輩を初めて見て感動したんです。僕はまだ中等部の下っ端だから大きな記事は任せてもらえないけど、雪平先輩ほどの人の取材を成功させれば 分野として一人前になれるって思うんです。
料理しろよ。
よろしくお願いします。
やだ。